dumbbell straddle squat. You can also use a kettlebell for this. Now the idea is that you're going to be taking yourself into more of a deficit with these squats than you what you would normally do if you were just doing these on the floor. So I'm just stood on like a T-bar platform here. You can also use a couple of steps or a couple of plates either side. So as I said, idea is to get to a nice deep squat. So squatting all the way down, grabbing that dumbbell, just keeping it there, shoulders back, just chin slightly up with these, knees out, all the way to the top, and then push those knees out, down into that deficit, and repeat.